white pillar in the center.
Swastika up there and the spiral, we spiral around the swastika around the roundabout. Here in Aurangabad, in India, you have the highway above and the circumambulation in a way of vehicles around the central pillar. There are rays coming out of the central pillar in a sunwell-like fashion, and also you have the Jain-like symbolism there also. So just sort of showing the scene right here in Aurangabad.
Additionally, within the cupola up here, I was talking about the, we'll get a focus on the hands right there with the emanation from the hands. Assisting with the aura right there perhaps, and you have the magic circle here. As I've shown many times, in the Valley of the Kings in Egypt, you can see the auras emanating from the hands, and there is a real Egyptian theme in here, but you, again, anyway, in the circle configuration, in this case, you have that emanation from the hands.
Within this still shot from Aurangabad, you can see the rays coming out a little bit clearer from the central pillar of etheric light, I would certainly suggest, in the center. You have the hand there with the depiction of the palm in a way, with the chakra emanation from the palm sort of symbolized. In the Australian War Memorial, you can see the treatment with the mosaic artwork there and how the palm sort of gets integrated with the light right there. It's subtle. The general public and even people who kind of research this stuff will remain completely oblivious.